Now, if you remember, my railway before was a bit wooden and it had like just like a plain wooden base. That's different now. Hey guys, today I'm painting my railway. We've got primer on, which is the white bit, and I'm giving it the green for the grass. I'll do another coat of green and then put the railway on, put the buildings on, and the Tees railway can be back steaming back on. Business.
Thank you.